What's up, everybody? It's Adrian Grave back with Devil May Cry 4. Home stretch. So I actually just read that originally the Savior. Now, okay, I've been saying for a few years now that the Savior was like a Godzilla-sized statue, right? And I read today that originally the Savior was supposed to be 50 meters tall, which would put it at about 164 feet tall. It ended up being 150 meters tall because when they placed it by the town, it looked too small. Power up, skill up. Okay, I get this. Oh shit. These attacks are awesome, but not very practical for the most part. Especially that one. Oh, shit, wrong button. Alright, I got everything here, right? Here, too. Kill these. Huh, I can almost afford Nero's enemy step. Or, actually. Yeah, probably better get that one after. Okay, yeah, I'll get that after this mission. Okay. Return of the dice game. All right. So need to get four in order to get past. Okay, so all right, it's one before four.
Shall we dance?
Finger slips. Yeah, geez, I really haven't been. I haven't really been taunt doing any taunting at all, have I? Took me this long to notice. Actually, I think I did a bit in the first one, but yeah, whatever. Okay, next I'm gonna get a rematch with Burial, so 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, what's number? Let's get a good look here. Alright, it's 3 before 5, right? Yep. Fuck. Ah, goddammit! I literally just need 2. 4 before 2. Time for a rematch. What just happened? I took that. What? Where there's is there a move where you like grab him and oh well. I swear there's a move where you grab Burial, we jump into your grab Burial and then like slam him back down. Yeah. Anywho, 1, 2, 3, 4, I need a 4. What's before 4? 1. Well, not double scissors, but I'll take it. Halfway through this mission.
Shall we?
Yeah, nope, can't. I can only do the kick when speed's active. Oh well. Four. One more. Three, four, five.
Oh,
Ow. Ow. Yeah, you're some angel. Yeah, anyway, that's it for this mission. Gotta get through here and cutscene. I suppose it was quicker than DMC3's boss rush, but still, considering the fact that I fought each of those bosses twice already. I mean, my god. Anyway, the DMC4's rush development aside, yeah, let's just quickly... Maxack. I'm probably not going to be able to pull this off very often, but still, it is a nice ability to have. And mission start. Final mission.
Things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
Yeah.
You fool! How dare you defy the Savior?
Jesus! I figure he dropped his guard at one point, but holy fuck. Damn it! That's right, come here. Jesus! God damn it! I'm gonna use that shit. Now you piss me off. What the? Yeah, that's what's supposed to happen. Oh, I'm so mad. I actually grabbed a double trigger. There we go. Okay, he said checkmate instead of jackpot. Yeah, that's what you get.
Power of Sparta. Why won't you give me strength? Have I not worthy?
No, you're not.
I could take those legends too literally. I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that can love another person. A human. And that is what you lack.
I mean, is it funny between this guy and Arkham, they fail to understand Sparta got his strength from compassion? No, seriously, that's what it's all about in this series. Sparta was able to defeat the armies of the underworld and the Emperor of Hell, Mundus himself, because he embraced compassion for mankind. Dante lost to Virgil at the start of DMC 3 because, well, as Virgil explains, he lacked motivation, and not to mention shunning his demonic half. When he finally embraced his demonic power, he was able to fight evenly with Virgil, but then at the end of the game, because he embraced compassion, because Lady taught Dante that, Lady helped Dante understand that, there was more to fight for because she felt responsible for, trying to stop her father. Likewise, Dante now was understanding that it was his job to stop his brother because no one else could. And he, on top of that, Arkham at that point was too powerful for Lady to handle. So he understood that he needed to be the one to do it. That is what helped Dante and then mainly Dante in the fight with Arkham, but then later during their final fight, why Dante was able to defeat Virgil.
It's over.
Nero, likewise, in this game, learns to embrace his demonic power while still holding on to compassion. He was out of his way to save Kyrie, his lover. I mean, that's really what it's always all been about.
Your time? What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it?
Oh yeah, the false savior.
This guy just doesn't let it go. This is where it started. This is where it'll end. On my hand.
All right then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. You know, God, I
always hated that you made my arm like this. Now with it, I can destroy this thing. Who would have thought?
Okay, here's hoping I don't fuck up. Too soon. Fuck. I panicked. Oh yeah, now he's gonna roar. Yeah. Fucking... Too late! Jesus Christ! There. Fuck. Ugh. I don't know if I'm always this stupid or if today's a special occasion. Then again, I've had a lot of dumbass moments throughout these playthroughs.
Now I know. This hand was made for sending guys like you back to hell. I guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
Well, that's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again?
I am still alive, right?
Yeah. We both are. Kitty A. If I'm a demon, and not a human anymore, is this what you want?
Nero, you're you. And it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Yeah, wrong franchise, guys.
Looks like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right.
Okay.
I'll wait.
All right, let's see if I can avoid fucking up while protecting Kyrie. All right, how long is this again? It's probably like a minute, 30 seconds, isn't it? Oh shit. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, stay over there so I can get the game's full ending. Fuck you guys. Huh. Oh, shit. What now? Oh, fuck me. Ah, shit! Fucking hell! Go concentrate on one, and then another one. Fucking shit! I'm not trying that again. Nope. Nope. Nope, nope. Nah, nope. Not gonna do it. Nope, nope. Nope. No. I mean, it's not like I haven't seen it. I've seen it dozens of times. This is a nice song, though. Against those that are. Well, I suppose I should give my closing thoughts like I did with the previous games. So DMC4 wasn't my first DMC by any means. I already went through with that. That was DMC3, but this was the first one that I own a copy of. This was my first PS3 game, actually. Gameplay wise, it is one of the best games of the series, but my god, it didn't bother me so much my first playthrough, but the fact that the second half of the game playing as Dante is just backtracking the first half, oh my, jumping, dying. Some of you guys gotta forgive me, I'm from Newfoundland, so that's how we talk. And I didn't protect Kyrie, so I'm not getting the game's full ending. Shit. Well, if you guys are curious, I don't know. Fucking look it up on YouTube. Or play the game yourself. Yeah. Anywho, yeah. Well, I still get an S rank, I guess. Not that that's hard with this boss. Still can't believe I had to redo that one. Oh well. Anywho, I didn't say this though, but when Dante starts to walk away and Nero asks if we'll meet again, for the longest time, that scene actually used to make me really sad because, you know, I honestly thought that was the last we'd ever see of Dante, or at least original Dante, after DMC's trailer came out. But, you know, eventually Devil May Cry 5 was announced, and I remember I replayed most of the games to get in the right mood for DMC 5. Reseeing that cutscene, like, just, like, weeks before DMC 5 came out. Yeah, night and day. I wasn't sad then. I was grinning like an idiot. Yeah. Anyway, it definitely is one of the weaker games in the franchise because of that. Like, but you know, it is still a fun game to play through. It's just that it can get very tedious. I mean, other than Devil May Cry 2, this is actually one of the hardest DMCs for me to replay. On top of that, this was the first one I ever owned a copy of, so this is up there with DMC 3 is probably one of my most two played games in the series. Although in the coming years, DMC 5 will probably steal that title from them. Yeah, I can't really think of much else to say about it. Anywho, I thought long and hard about it, and it was a really tough call, but ultimately, after this, I am going to be playing DMC. I'm saving Devil May Cry 5 for last, partly because I feel like to really appreciate DMC 5, you need to play DMC because there were a lot of aspects. There were a lot of things introduced in that game that would get carried over to DMC 5. So, for that purpose, as well as the sheer fact, I'm trying to extend this as long as I can for when I finally get the special edition. I think I'd like to replay this, do the playthrough of the special edition. Anyway, we'll see if that does happen. Anywho, that's all for now. See you with the next one. Bye. Hey, yeah, so I didn't feel like uploading the game without the full ending, so, yeah, I'm recording this. I literally just deleted the save data for the Let's Plays playthrough and re-uploaded my one previous. That was the thing about DMC4 and now DMC5 was I had to delete my old save files to replay them.
If it was a lifesaver gig, then don't you think we deserve a little more? You call this sincerity?
I backed them up though, so I can re-download them. I want to finish the game as Virgil.
Things escalated to the level that they did. Bringing Sparta into the spotlight?
Yeah, so we'll just pretend I did protect Kyrie, and here we are.
Hey, I was just getting to the good part.
This is your case too, Dante.
Yeah, well, we take what we can get, right?
Well, then it's settled.
Damn the physics. Telephone.
Devil May Cry.
The sequel's not going to be for another decade.
It's a customer with the password. They're nearby. What should we do?
You need to ask?
Can I come along?
Do what you want. But don't expect to get paid.
There's something so exciting about all this.
Well, you hunt demons for a living.
You think so, right?
I won't lie.
Okay. Are you ready? Then come on, babes! Let's rock!
And there you go, Beast 4's true ending. Yeah. All right. See, okay. That's it now. See you with the DMC Devil May Cry.